I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
Hey there, everyone. Welcome to Fall Guys. We got patched up here, raring to go. Not to be confused with the zombie teddy bear patched up that we used way back in the Fabulous Feast Fame Pass. So yeah, anywho, I'm all patched up and raring to go. So are you? I think so. Yes, yes. Extra bean estriol. I added the R on accident, but oh well. Yeah, that seems to be one of my many hobbies. Right there with playing Fall Guys. I mean, to be fair, they go together, because usually I don't never say the word estriol or whatever. Unless I'm playing Fall Guys or watching an alien-like movie. Which usually would be refer to the E.T. movie, not any other movie. Like the Alien Xenomorph movie. Where I don't really say that. I just call them aliens. Creatures. Whoa, that is a big boxing glove there. And the shapes do align with us, and so does that. Is there really a point of these? Maybe. I don't know. I'm just jumping because I'm afraid I'm going to... Whoa! Star boosting power. Now that's a Kirby thing I can get behind, you know? Yeah. Okay. Our teammate here definitely deserves a little pay for that. And yet, results are in. Not looking too good for us and our patch work. So, yeah, let's move on. Blast ball? I think I can have a little blast with sending these orbs of destruction to the faces of our opponents and possibly our allies. So, let's ride our way to that. You are on my team. No piggybacky rides. Seriously, my back can't handle that. This is why most of my back is patched up. And that's kind of actually sad. I'm not gonna lie, but hey, whatever. It's Shadow Harvester. Sadness is definitely a very hand-in-hand thing to behold, to do stuff. So, yep. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well played. Well played. And still eliminate it. Did they not see me on the thing? I was still there. That counts as a do-over. Oh well. Oh well. Obsidian Peak. Well, let's see if the Peak of Perfection is definitely that obsidian like color go for us, which would be green, because go means green, or green means go. So yes, though some people don't understand what green or red or even yellow mean. I mean, it could be ketchup mustard relish, but no, I think it's more like go, stop, and yield, which is also slow down. So, alright, I guess we're going this way, because, yeah, most of those hex are definitely being eaten up of our path. So, yep. Alright. Not bad. Even though this fellow just ended up sinking to its doom. Yeah, that's what happens. People waiting. So, yeah. All right. Nice. And that because we have a qualifying round for once. So, next up is ... Meowfo Royal. Well, meow for you, Royal. Yeah. Let's see how adorable space cats fly. So, yeah, Okay. So, is there really a point to this? I'm not 100% sure what we're supposed to do. Are we supposed to just do this? Because that's what I'm going to do. And if the slime hurries up, I will probably go there and pick my newest way of doing things. To anybody who has motion sickness issues, I apologize and I will head right over here. So, yeah. Okay. Alright, let's keep going and figuring out how really is this, how difficult is this if nothing is going to happen? So yeah, at least we get a good, clean, whatchamacallit, so... Yeah. Okay. Yep. Well, keep forgetting you can't use the little emotion thingy majigs. They're stuck behind one of these, so yeah. Okay. Well, just standing around over here is kind of going good. Yeah, I can't see the names from all the way over here, so there's some people over there, there's my team over there. And yeah, it works. Okay. Yeah. That is a very good moment. Next up is ... No questions asked. No hold bar. Hoverboard Heroes. Okay. Well, let's see how Hoverboard heroes us up. We're heroes in a hoverboard, not a half shell like those Ninja Turtle fellows. I wouldn't call this a hoverboard, but still. Okay. Yeah. Alright. It would help if the people would stop grabbing on and Okay, I'm not sure where the best place to stand would be for this, but we're gonna stand until we can't stands no more. Okay. Whoa, jeez. Ah, stupid slime. Stupid slime. Yeah, we go too quickly. That can make and break our concentrations. So, yep. Well, that is fine. At least we got one teammate remaining. Oh no, no,
no,
no. Yeah, I don't think anybody made that. Yep, no one made that, so that's why this is in the video. Ha ha ha. Yeah. Okay, I kind of feel good. No harm, no foul. No wins, but hey. It's okay to take your opponents with you to your demise. So, forging forwards. Of course, always forging something of experience and always going forward. Yes. And let the winter games in spring begin. Really like to show the pin kicks games though, so yeah, let's winter wonder what we're going to do with this Finaz and all that other fizzazz that may or may not be understandable to whatever I just said. So, alright. Okay, yeah, there's no point of that. Okay, there could have been a hole right there for all I knew. Okay, I am not gonna make that. So, okay, alright. Dashing of success. I think this might be the better way to go. Alright. Oh boy. Well, at least we're getting somewhere. So, and at least we're learning our lessons. Okay, this reminds me of something where I would literally go very slow in. That's meant to speed up, but here I am speeding up. Okay, yeah. I don't get what the point of that was. Maybe if it was just the pink floor and the rest was just immediate demise, but still. So, it doesn't matter if we have our demise or our rambunctious continuation, we still get results. Speed attack. Speed attack. I don't know if we're gonna slow down or we're gonna speed up. Because, yeah, well, you got like 30 plus people. Well, 31, 32. It's all numbers. Going at it with all these very destroyable gaps. So, yeah, okay. So, yeah, still eliminated. Even though I'm standing right here. Come on, I am standing right there. But, oh well, oh well. Oh, well to the well. So yeah, here we are in the shop, as usual. The Fame Pass, May 24. We're gonna go ahead and grab. Because, why not? So, yeah, we're just gonna do this one. So, yay, the pass is unlocked. Woohoo! And now we get all these nice, fun thingamajigs unlocked to our disposal. So, yeah, I am going to end this part here. Like, comment, subscribe, and I, Shadow Harvester, will continue on with Fall Guys fun. So later, my friends. Bye-bye.